Fuck the cube. Oh, yeah. Yeah, fuck the cube. Not in, like,
yeah,
a sexual way, but,
you
know, fuck the cube.
Whoever wins the game wins it all.
Is that how this works?
That's how this one's gonna work.
I wish there was, like, a free-for-all mode.
Alright. Time for the cube!
Cool. Sam, I just realized my name on here.
Why are we always on the same team, John?
Oh, same team.
I don't like it. We have a tendency to lose when my name's on.
Yeah, same. That's just bad.
John's the weak link.
Oh, God, it's so good.
Oh, yeah. I like the cube now. I like the cube.
Stop. Watch, we're probably gonna score, and then he's gonna be like, minutes. "Oh, I don't like the cube."
Oh my god!
Oh, John, did you not put on a limited boost?
No, I didn't.
Monster.
And guess what? You can explode people.
You can explode or can't?
You can.
Okay, good.
Ah,
antelopes.
No.
No. Why does the gravity feel weird?
No.
John, did you lower the gravity?
Yes, you did.
Yeah.
Oh.
How did you not notice this right away?
I did notice this right away.
Damn it.
Oh.
Everything feels so
I'm
slow.
Using my boost very conservatively.
No.
No. I don't like it. It feels...
feels
too
dirty.
Low grav. Big, dirty, stinking base. Dirty,
I just can't do anything
base.
Technical. You gotta really just bang it
yeah.
in there.
I hit that? I can't tell. Look like I did. Firmly grasp it.
Aaron, I'm gonna be defending.
Okay.
I feel like I'm kind of
defend this.
Gladly.
Yeah, I asked, so.
It takes me 5 years to get back after I shoot.
Yeah.
Heck yeah.
Sam!
We're
defend
it.
This!
Defend hard! You won't move. Just go in.
Just go in.
That was so fucked.
Freaking move! It knocked me over.
Go in.
Sam was just like, just go in.
So retarded, John. Why is this gravity so weird?
Because he turned it low. Because he apparently enjoys that shit.
Apparently.
Gets a hard on from low gravity.
Some people enjoy cutting their penises in half, but I'm not on that train.
He's bad enough in normal gravity.
Sam?
There was nothing for me to hit. It was already halfway across the map by the time you said my name.
Yeah.
Oh, that's in. I'm just gonna say that randomly and it'll make sense.
Tony's gonna watch these and be like, really?
Tony, we love you.
I mean, I'm just doing it as
we
a joke.
We love you, but everyone deserves a good roast.
Good old roasting. I'm sure you guys talked about me.
Like Sam, the last time we planned to roast Sam, John broke his arm. I got a concussion.
That is very true.
Yeah.
Oh my god, this freaking cube.
Cube physics.
It like falls so slowly, but intermittently.
Oh, and the boost strength is higher too. I don't know why John likes this particular preset.
It's not a preset.
Oh, it's you made it yourself?
Yeah.
I still don't know why you like it.
I like the cube. I don't like the gravity, though.
I don't like
yeah, gravity. I could without the gravity.
Oh! Friggin' cube. If it had bounced over one more inch, I could have gotten that.
I like the time warp.
This fucking gravity reminds me of Common Core. Common.
Yeah.
I hate it.
I do hate
it's
Common
Core. So infuriatingly bad. It's like Common Core.
Some people are great at it, but I'm not.
Who the hell is this person?
I'm not at it at all.
Gibby Vol 119 joined the match.
Gibby, what?
The fuck? This is not Carly. Get out of here, Gibby.
Yeah, seriously.
Well, he's spectating.
Gibby, there's actually
a I was going to say, get out of here, Gibby.
Thank fuck.
That's weird.
Why is this game open lobby?
I just never thought about it. No one joins my games. Are you kidding me?
Jesus Christ, I almost coordinated the perfect goal.
Then I was there to see.
The cube rotated over.
It's cube physics. John, why?
Someone say
the cube
physics?
Came in like a wrecking ball.
Came in like a wrecking scrub. I'm so glad.
Maybe you mean a wrecking cube. It's a crush.
Now I gotta spend 5 days to land.
Did you just assume that the gender of that ball? Or the shape?
Yes, I did. Feminists are gonna be mad, oh well.
Triggered. No, and cubists are gonna be mad.
John, it's not
cubism is an art form. Anyway. People who do art in cubism.
There are more than two genders.
Yeah, there's 63?
Yeah,
there's like 3, 4, maybe even 5 genders.
I only know 2 of them.
There's 63.
There's 63 genders. That's gonna go into this cube physics. Oh, or not.
I bet like one person's kind of made up one just as a joke and they made it real. Kind of like Pastafarianism.
Mm-hmm.
Guess what? There's only. You could argue that there are 4 genders, and that's about all you're getting from me. Heck, maybe 5.
Oh my god, Sam. Get the fuck out of here.
Well, if you think about it, there's hermaphrodites, okay? And they could go either way. And then there's Turner syndrome, in which you're born with nothing. That's all you got from me. All that other emotional feel it in your heart bullcrap? Yeah, go drown yourself. You're not worth the water for you.
Comes the trigger. Triggered.
I'm just kidding.
Okay. Untriggered.
I'm just sounding like all the triggered people out there.
Oh, fuck.
What's a wild shit?
So now the cube moves at a normal rate.
Because it got pinched to the speed of light.
Yeah.
So,
boing.
I saw this very interesting video the other day, and it was an idea where, all right, so imagine Hillary Clinton wins the United States election, right?
Hard.
Aaron,
this guy.
Recording.
What?
Wrong goal, John.
I'm recording.
And?
I want to get banned off YouTube.
So
I'm not going to get banned off of YouTube,
get banned
John.
For being
guy,
political.
It's a YouTube video.
So me talking about waterboarding equalitas is fine.
Shush, Sam.
So me talking about Hillary Clinton isn't? I didn't even get to the point yet.
God, shut up.
Fine, keep going then.
You
all right, so
biased individual.
If she won, then I think it was like 20 or something countries, and the majority of which are Western, would have female rulers. So if that were the case, would feminism in the Western world have therefore served its purpose?
Yes.
And was no longer a truly like valid cause or whatever in the Western world?
Good question.
What do you guys think?
I'm gonna go with yes and no. Yes and no, because yes, they have like a big position in like global politics and they have a huge influence now, but it's like they still haven't made it so they're like lots of like equal pay or whatever. It's not completely done.
You get sick too easily. You should see a doctor about that.
Yeah, well, they probably would tell me I discussed them, so. Oop, Trump.
Probably because you do.
Probably. You don't know too many other.
No, I bounced up.
Good job.
This cube.
Whee! John, I can completely relate to what you just did right there.
Yeah.
That's been me all game. accurate representation.
Accurate.
No.
What were you trying to do there, John?
I was trying to hit it, and then you hit it up further.
Yeah, is that how you feel, John?
Yes.
Tell me how you really
feel. I hope so.
Will they get a goal?
I don't know, nor do I care.
Yeah.
Football, John. This game ain't...
Bloody just float up in the air for like 3 years.
Did I just score that?
Please score it. Please make it 4. Yes, John. No, I want this to go in. I like even numbers.
Watch this. He couldn't John, even make that.
Only you could miss.
Silly John. And mine was closer than that, and I was flying from halfway across the fucking field.
I like how I'm responsible for half of
the worst thing I have ever seen in this game.
Epic fail. Welcome to Reddit.
Oh my god.
Reddit.
The top of r/fail.
Next you'll be using Tumblr. That's when you know your life's downhill.
Use Tumblr. Tumblr's a place for like annoying vloggers or bloggers. Vlogging is something else.
I feel like Tumblr is slowly evolving into a dark porn site, so
it is. There's already porn.
Really...
There's like bad porn on Tumblr.
Oh god.
Enjoy that gravity.
Oh, yeah.